Call the honourable member for Barker.
Thank you, Mr. Deputy Speaker. As a former member of local government, I was humbled this week to welcome mayors from across the electorate of Barker to Canberra. These local government leaders are in Canberra this week for the Australian Local Government Association's National General Assembly, joined me for dinner on Monday night before a series of meetings across the week. This included, of course, time with the Assistant Minister for Infrastructure and Regional Development, the Honourable Jamie Briggs, discussing the important topic of special local roads funding. The group of mayors visiting from Barker included Alan Arben from Murray Bridge, Dave Burgess from Mid Murray Council, Evan Flint from Kingston in the South East, Peter Hunt from Berry and Barmera, Neil Martinson, Renmark and Paringa, Robert Sexton, Southern Mallee, Roger Struthers, Coorong, Eric Vickery from the Narracot-Lucindale Council and Richard Vickery from the Tatiara. I spent, Mr Deputy Speaker, many years as an elected member in local government and continue to have a tremendous respect for the vital work carried out by local councils, particularly in the provision of vital services in regional areas throughout Barker. And this week, Mr Deputy Speaker, represents a significant opportunity for their local representative in me to work with them to engage with the federal government, and I've enjoyed that opportunity.
Call the honourable member.